This is the Simpsons movie, Bart Simpson action figure, the naked Bart sporting figure. This is the first Bart Simpson toy I ever got. When I originally wanted a Bartman or something that popular, but this is fetch enough for a pretty high price. It was rare, and I got it for about like $20, which included shipping and handling. So I don't think there's been an unboxing of this figure yet, which, I don't know, it's kind of weird. It's like the Pumpkinhead action figure, but let's open up this bitch. This thing out here. That's how it works. Well, the box comes packaged in pretty nicely. Really sort of say it shows like a diorama, shows a what looks like a little storyboards here from the movie, or from the Bart Simpson skating figure, which is kind of a badass scene if you stop to think about it. It shows the Simpson logos, the various figures. I'm not certain, but I think this one, the big diorama of all the Simpsons figures, might be the rarest, but I'm not really certain. Could be itchy and scratchy even, but I'm not sure even. So that's a whole, nothing in the bottom though. Top, sides, you know. Live free, be naked, whatever. These twistums. Bloody little twistums. Don't you just love twisting up these little twistums? They're just so annoying. It keeps the figures nice and intact, but you know, hey, it's a treasure trove. Bloody. Even Bart has his own little twisty. Boy, you really don't want to fall off a skateboard. God forbid you should do that. And oh yeah, he kind of moves a bit here. He just rolls around. Yeah, rolls all the way around. Zoop, 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 zoop. And just stops randomly. Just right randomly. Could be coming behind, whatever. His arms are movable or something, but the legs aren't. I'm not sure if his head, yeah, his head is movable. Right there. Spin around like the Exorcist. And these two pointing bitches, I'm not sure what purpose they serve. I'm not sure if they're actually directly in that scene. Oh boy, wow. Uh-huh. it comes with AAA batteries, so be sure to change the batteries in these suckers. And basically, in a nutshell, it's... I don't think you get those twistings out, and I don't know, it's a functionality kind of thing. I'm not gonna bother twisting that thing up. And, geez, I'm not sure. Not sure if you get these things out. Hopefully, if you can. It is rather weird. It's like it just sticks up there. Oh, wait a minute. I'll worry about it later then. Okay, here's just the figure itself. And Bart just keeps on rolling and rolling. You can't really stop them. It's kind of funny. You might run your thumb over. And he says a few catchphrases.
This could be fun if we make it fun.
I don't really get that.
The girls might see my doodle.
Yeah, girls. If he's really concerned, people will see him. He's been... Well, actually, you know, Bart Simpson's... From the series, Bart Simpson's actually very... loud, proud, and devout nudist. I seriously doubt he'd give a shit what people think about him, considering the troublemaker that he is. So, I'm not... But then again, the Simpsons have gotten a little raucous over the past few seasons. And, I don't know, a lot of people say that it should have stopped during the 5th or 4th season, but I don't know. To me, it got kind of lame during, like, the late 90s, but that's just me. Anyways, here's a... And too bad you can only turn the figure if you press this button, whereas basically and essentially it'll just stop at its most random places or something, but you can't, doesn't seem you can't really move the figure anywhere. I'm not sure if you can actually pull it off or whatever, but yeah, this is Bart. He's awesomely naked and stuff, and maybe one of these days I'll get Bart Man, but oh well, until then I'll, yeah, well, never mind that one. Anyways, here it is. It's all right here. The Bartmeister himself, so I'll catch that later. Blah, 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 and take care.